Hi, this 5-minute solution will show you how to link a LinkedIn account to a Facebook page. So if you have a Facebook page or if you're an admin of a Facebook page and now you want to link your LinkedIn account to your Facebook page, follow these easy steps. First of all, go to Facebook and now we need to switch to the Facebook page. So tap on menu, tap on this arrow icon. Now select your Facebook page. Now go to your page profile. Tap on edit. Scroll down. Here you will get links option to add a new social media links. Tap on edit or add. Tap on add social link. Tap on platform. And here scroll down and search for LinkedIn. Select LinkedIn. Tap on this username box. And here type your LinkedIn account username. Tap on done. Tap on save. Now I'm going back from here and I'm in my Facebook page, tapping on about, and here we can see I've successfully added or linked my LinkedIn account to my Facebook page. Now on, any visitor will be able to view my LinkedIn profile by tapping on this LinkedIn. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.